sorry that we didn't have a newscast last week. We had some troubles.
We welcome you to the new year of 2018. Be sure to remember your New Year's resolutions. When you do, you will keep improving it every time you do it.
By the end of the year, you can find a New Year's resolution for 2019. Well, we have an interview from Emma.
So I'm Emma, and this is Mrs. Hummel, and I'm going to be interviewing today. So are you enjoying your first year?
I am enjoying my first year here. I'm finally feeling settled, organized, and I'm having a lot of fun with all the grades that come through each day.
What did you do before you came?
I have been teaching a little bit of everything all over the place. So I've taught high school art, elementary art. I've even taught preschool classes and adult classes. So a little bit of everything.
What is your favorite type of art?
My favorite type of art to do is oil painting. I started taking oil painting lessons when I was 10 years old, so about your age, and I've been painting ever since. So I brought in a few pictures just to show you. I like to do pictures from nature, so flowers and landscapes, and then I like to paint my kids too, around our house in different places.
Who is your favorite artist?
Is a man named Dale Chihuly. He's still living, and he is a glass sculpture artist. So he creates beautiful blown glass pieces that are displayed all over the world. They're really cool.
What do you like to do in your free time?
In free time, I like to paint, of course, but spend time with my family. We really like to travel and go hiking and camping, and I also love to read.
What is your favorite art project that you've taught this year?
That's a hard one. My favorite unit to teach is ancient art. That's my personal favorite time period to study. So I think it's really fascinating what we can learn about past cultures through the art that still survives today. So my favorite project was probably the second grade Egyptian art project.
Out of these, what is your favorite?
It's hard to narrow it down. I would probably say this one, because it's the first time I've ever tried to do something so detailed. That's my daughter at the Field Museum. She loves dinosaurs, so I just wanted to capture that moment of her experiencing something so big she'd never seen before.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Thanks, Emma. That's very interesting.
Now we have the weather report from Isaiah.
This week's weather report is Tuesday there will be some snow. Then 3 days we'll have partly sunny skies. Friday it'll be in the high 50s. Saturday we will have some rain. Then we'll have partly sunny skies again. That's this week's weather report.
Thanks, Isaiah. That's very interesting weather.
Thanks for watching,
Husky.
The Hoops for Heart will be on February 8th and 9th. Please do not send in money before the 8th and 9th. We need parent volunteers. Remember to be on your best behavior and also keep on earning the Scare Squad. The PBIS will be on the 16th. It will be the minute-to-minute challenge. So get those Huskies in so then you can be pulled to help in the minute-to-minute challenge. Family Bingo Night will also be on the 16th.
There will be ice cream and popcorn to eat. There will also be bingo to play.
There will be teachers there too. So look out for your teacher if you see it.